Hi, I'm Chris Edwards with Tennis Warehouse, and today I'm going to talk to you about string bed stiffness. Now, string bed stiffness refers to the amount of force it's going to require for the ball to move the string bed out of position at impact. Different kind of strings are going to give you a different kind of string bed stiffness. If you go with a very firm polyester monofilament type string, it's going to offer a very stiff string bed, and that's going to maximize durability and control at the expense of power and comfort. If you put a natural gut or a multi-filament in your racket, you're gonna get way more power, way more comfort, because it is a much softer string. It can bend out of position more and then catapult that ball back out to your target. If you want something in between, you can go with the synthetic gut, and that's gonna offer a nice round playability of both some crisp feel. For more information, go to tenniswarehouse.com.